If you shine a UV light on a baby octopus, nothing happens. Just one mildly confused sea blob. But hit a scorpion with that same light and boom, glow in the dark rave mode. That's because scorpions have weird compounds in their exoskeleton that absorb UV light and bounce it back as a creepy green glow. Skulls can glow too. Just in skulls, romantic pink. Because of course they do. It all depends on the wavelength. Cute pink for squirrels, radioactive green for scorpions. So, if you want wow factor under black light, bring a scorpion, not an octopus.